Recording.
There was a dog in there.
What's that?
There was a dog in there, and it said no pets, but this lady had a service dog vest on it.
Yeah.
It was like a little Sheltie dog. Yeah. It was afraid of its own shadow. And it was a service dog.
Just had that so she could take it in places.
They said they were going to
stop that, letting people buy those
for that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, so is that? You're good. I got everybody something now.
Yay.
I used cash.
You did?
Yeah.
I'm getting low on cash.
Are you?
Yeah.
I am too, but not as low as you. I might have like $40 low.
I think I got 20 something. Probably less than 20. Because I paid cash for supper last night.
Yeah. I thought for stuff like that, I just didn't put it on the card and just paid cash. Save our car.
Yep. might be uneven.
Sorry.
Not too bad.
Harley-Davidson.
Where?
Right down the right.
Oh, okay.
Wasn't very fantastic. Just a little tiny building.
Sugar plum.
I saw a thing saying they're looking for people to take over the ownership of the stinking shake.
Yeah?
Yeah, because it's closed down.
Yeah.
They're trying to find people to open them back up.
Thank you. keeps coming unbuttoned.
What is it?
My shirt keeps coming unbuttoned.
All of it or just some of it?
Just the one button. I keep buttoning it up and it keeps coming unbuttoned. And my ability to get burned. Fort Leonard Wood, 30 miles.
What is it?
Fort Leonard Wood. Where JR's house is.
Yeah. You don't have any more, does he?
Yeah, he still has that one in Leonard Wood.
That's the one he couldn't stay at this last time.
Couldn't what? Couldn't what?
He couldn't stay there.
I don't know what you mean.
Never mind.
The one he rented it out, the first one he bought. Thank you. That's what I thought. Mark,
yep.
We're already going 10 miles over.